Conroe, Texas. Forming a crater 150 feet wide when it blew out, this wild well tosses sand, oil, and water high into the air like a volcano. Volunteers advancing behind improvised shields are routed by the red-hot deluge. At night, the burning well is an awe-inspiring spectacle. Nature's flaming torch.